qualified as a pharmacy at Szeged University. With respect to my studies in Semmelweis University, I contact Professor Susanna first to accept me in her research group, and she did accept me. In 2004, after I finished my PhD degree, I was appointed as lecturer, as assistant professor, as associated professor. Then I continued my work with the bee research. And since 2012, I'm a head of bee research group. We have four projects which are dealing with bee research. Actually, these targets are very important in the bee transmission and control. We call them systems. The most important one, the opioid system. And opioid used to treat mild to chronic pain, such as cancer pain. These drugs have side effects. The most important one, we want to find medications or opioid analogs which act at the periphery and have no or limited access to the CNS. And by this way, we can hit or stop the pain at the periphery without central side effects. We have cooperation with research group in Italy, in Germany, in Austria. The success of cooperation is reflected by the common publications. We are proud with our work. We are motivated, engaged, and we are productive. For me, it's very important to make the students creative, to like the research, and to stay here in Hungary. We have very good financial stability at the moment. I spend more in Hungary than in Yemen. So that's why my wife is Hungarian. I have many Hungarian friends. Semmelweis University gave me a lot. I had obtained the doctor habilitation at Semmelweis University. And this actually reflects what I have done in the last 10 years.